Hey, I did it! I rode to 32k Sram, and I can read from it. With two shift registers and a Sram chip, and I didn't have enough pins, so I used the shift register, but I'll explain that all on my website, I hope soon. And the proof is here. First, I had all random data. Now I have all ones. This is the serial monitor, by the way. So, got only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pins on the Arduino left. So, yeah, by moving the camera backwards and forwards, fixed focus. I can't do a thing about it. So, sorry.